Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya, together with Ugandan legislators for the East African Legislative Assembly, have today paid their tributes to the fallen President of Tanzania, John Pombe Magufuli. These legislators paid a visit to the Tanzanian embassy where they signed in the condolence book. Take a look.
Several leaders have continued to visit the Tanzanian embassy in Kampala to pay tribute to the fallen Tanzanian President John Pombe Magufuli. The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya, the former Speaker of the East African Legislative Assembly, Margaret Ziwa, including the current MPs representing Uganda in the East African Legislative Assembly, also today joined the long list of those who have so far visited the Tanzanian embassy to mourn with the people of Tanzania. The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya, hailed Magufuli for the exemplary leadership skills that gave him so much fame among the people at the grassroots. He challenged leaders in Africa to emulate the late, emphasizing that the position of the president is meant to serve people.
He touched human spirit in a very, very, very direct way. And that's what makes him very, very unique. You would see him picking offertory basins to come and take out of offertory himself from people. You'd see him standing on his car and eating roasted maize and talking to people. You'd see him calling for his phone to call people who were in charge of things that were not functional and ask them to report and do things. You'd see things turning tables on people, cancelling contracts that were not working, chasing people who were wasting time. Now that is something else. And you see, such people don't live for too long, unfortunately. But the time God gave him to serve us, he did a good job with it. He utilized his time on earth very, very well. And that's what you see, why you see what is happening in Tanzania happening.
The Member of Parliament for the East African Legislative Assembly, Dennis Namara, eulogized the late Magufuli as a dedicated servant to the people of Tanzania, East Africa, and the entire African continent, who will forever be missed.
We have come here at the Embassy of Tanzania to condole with the people of Tanzania for the loss of their dear president, Dr. John Pombe Magufuli, who has been a practical and pragmatic leader in not only of Tanzania, but in the whole of East Africa. He loved East African community, he loved African integration, and indeed it is a great loss for us, the people of East Africa, for the loss of such a great and insightful leader in the names of the late John Pombe, Dr. John Pombe Joseph Magufuli. We indeed condole with the people of East Africa, the people of Tanzania, the Burundi family, and indeed we are at a loss.
Magufuli died aged 61 on Wednesday, the 17th of March, from heart complications and will be buried on Friday. He will be remembered for his skepticism about the COVID-19 pandemic. Yesterday, the first family paid their last respect to the fallen president at the Tanzanian High Commission in Kampala. Report by Jaliet Namuaya for the news in Kampala.